This next question also comes from one of the 1 minute design review videos. And this question is from Alicia Hobby 6274. What does the direct connect mean? Can you please explain? Now, this particular question is in reference to thermal connections on vias and SMD pads, as you can see here on screen. Now, the thermal connection on vias and SMD pads is one of the default PCB design rule settings in Altium Designer, and it is actually one of the most common things that I see in the 1 minute design review submissions on the Altium Academy channel. Now, the issue with thermal reliefs on SMD pads really depends on what those pads are connected to. For example, if you have an SMD component and those pads are connected to a very large copper polygon on the same layer, or if you have a lot of vias connecting your copper to a plane on the inner layer, it's going to pull a lot of heat off of that component during soldering, and you do create a risk of tombstoning, particularly on very small SMD passives. However, on vias, thermal reliefs are pretty much never needed, in my opinion. You're better off just applying the thermal relief when you need it to an SMD pad rather than applying it to a via. Now, the question was about the direct connect setting, and direct connect is something that you set in the PCB design rules, or you can set it on the pad in the properties panel in that PCB footprint. So either way is going to eliminate thermal relief when you don't need it. You can also create a global design rule for vias that ensures you have a direct connection to all copper, whether it's a plane or a polygon, in your PCB layout.